Utility is about the least interesting reason for buying a new car. There's no exhilaration in signing up for 60 months of financing on an appliance that will never inspire passion. There's no joy in looking forward to taking something for granted. So, here's the second generation 2018 Nissan Leaf, the all-electric future of ordinary. Don't get excited. No, really. Don't get excited. While much has evolved from the first to second generation Leaf, it's what hasn't changed that's most important. The Leaf, in form and function, is still an economy car, a five-door hatchback in a world where the almost meaningless differences between a five-door hatchback and a five-door crossover somehow matters. People buy crossovers and ignore the hatchbacks on dealer lots to get to them. Nissan could have jacked the new Leaf up on its suspension, bolted on some off-roady looking all-season tires, added some cladding and called this thing an electric crossover. Or even do what Chevy did with the bold F and call it a crossover even though it clearly is not. At least some buyers would have been tempted by a Leaf finder or Rogue who otherwise wouldn't consider a plain old Leaf. So count that as a strategic marketing opportunity missed. The new Leaf is bigger than the first generation car, roomier and vastly more sophisticated in its appearance and appointments. The general silhouette of the Leaf is still econo-box, but there's nothing cheap in the details. On the sampled pre-production car, the paint was perfect, every plastic bit was perfectly finished and every switch operated with a sort of precision that would be impressive in a Gulfstream G650. Let's hope all that quality will also be aboard the production cars.